What is going on, boys? It's your boy, Jakers. Today, I've got another Beyblade unboxing for you. This time, though, it's a little bit older. By older, I mean like a few months. Today, I'm going to be unboxing Sieg Excalibur. This Bey's been out for a little bit, but I'm going to have a ton of battles to do with this Bey. And just look at it, I wanted it really, really bad. But before I get to my intro, I wanted to do a thank you to Samurai Buyer for actually sending this to me. So go check out Samurai Buyer in the links below. Pretty awesome website to get some Japanese Beyblades. So let's get right into it. Alright guys, so first off, on the front of the box, you see the beautiful Sieg Excalibur layer. It looks really dope. It's probably one of the best Beyblade vs. God designs so far. In fact, all of the God designs have been really, really good, starting from V90. There were some hits, you know, God Valkyr was nice, Christ Satan was nice, but I think starting from V90 onwards, they really ramped it up, and I think that most of these look gorgeous. So the front of the box, you do see that it is B92. It's part of that awesome God layer system. This is an attack type Bey, which if I remember right, it's also probably one of the best attack type Beys out right now, which is pretty friggin' awesome. On the back, you do see each piece. You got Sieg Excalibur, which is the layer. You have the disc, which is called One, and then the driver, which is called Iron. Now this still is rocking the whole sword aesthetic, so it has a sword right through the middle, which makes more contact points. So, let's open this thing up. Well, blam. So here it is. Like I just said, you know, went over the box, you know, here's the front, here's the top where it kind of shows off the whole sword, and really you just get kind of more information. There's really not that special. It really does push the whole sword aspect of it. So, let's open this thing up. All right, so here is that not good proto launcher ripcord. It's really, really short, as you can see, and you think, oh, maybe it's more powerful. No, just no. Here is the stickers and the, you know, instruction manual, but who needs those? And I might not even put the stickers on this Bey, depending on how good it looks, but make sure to keep this around. Alright, nothing left in the box, let's put that off to the side. And here is the inside. Alright, so first off, we have the proto launcher. Now this one is black, but that does not make it faster. So as you can see, it is just really, really small, really, really basic, and it's not a powerful launcher at all. Just, I'm trying to reiterate that, so if you guys can swing somehow, maybe even get a Hasbro Master Kit, that's going to do better than this. Moving on to the driver, this is called Iron, and it has a iron tip, and it's flat. This is kind of like Metal Flat back in the Metal Fight series, and apparently it's supposed to be a really, really strong attack driver, but we're going to test that here in a little bit. All right, here is the disc. This is called One because it is one. And it also kind of has like a sword through it. So this seems almost custom made for Sieg Excalibur. And I don't think this has been on any other Bey besides Sieg Excalibur. And here we go. So guys, this is Sieg Excalibur. It is absolutely beautiful. It is, there's so many details going on here. Like Xeno Excalibur was beautiful as well, but this one just takes the cake, and its shape is insane. Holy cow. And really, it looks pretty good without stickers already. And it's actually pretty heavy because the sword is metal. Here you go, guys, the sword is metal, which means that this layer is gonna be really like heavy. Like it's a heavy freaking layer. Ooh, you see that? Ooh, If I'm not mistaken, this bay's got pretty good teeth too. Like, it was hard to actually crank that on. I'm really excited for this bay. All right, guys, now I think it's time to do a test battle. Wablam! So we're gonna be test battling this against God Valkyrie. Pretty exciting, yeah, attack type versus attack type. Let's see how this goes. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Ring out finish. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Whoa, there you have it, guys. All right, I think that's gonna be it for this test battle. It won by Stadium Out 2 times in a row. That is insane. All right, I think that is gonna end my video on Sieg Excalibur. Really, really beautiful looking bay, and I think I'm gonna have a ton of fun using this in battles and showing just how awesome this bay is to you guys. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like down below and hit that subscribe button and hit that little bell next to that subscribe button, and I'll let you know whenever I upload a new video. I'll see you guys next time. Have fun and bay away.